In this video, you're going to learn how to check and see what your mouse DPI or speed is on your Windows PC. First things first, go to the search option here in the taskbar of your PC and just type in mouse settings. Then go ahead and open up the mouse settings. If you're in Windows 11, you need to go to related settings and go to additional mouse settings. If you're in Windows 10, it's going to be up here in the upper right hand corner of the settings. Go ahead and go to additional mouse settings. It's then going to bring up the mouse properties. We want to go to where you see pointer options. Go ahead and click on that tab there. And where it says enhance pointer precision, you want to go ahead and uncheck that option there. Click apply. Go ahead and go to OK. And that will turn off that option so we can go ahead and test what the speed or DPI is of our mouse. Next, I need you to open up a new browser tab and type in the words DPI Analyzer and click into that there. There's a number of these that you can use, but the one that I like to use and that I'm going to show you is this one here, mouse-sensitivity.com. It'll take you to this website here. Once here, go over to the left-hand sidebar and click into DPI Analyzer. And then once under the DPI Analyzer, scroll down to where you see the ruler here as well as the analyzer itself. Go ahead and change your units of measurement to whatever it may be, whether it's inches or centimeters. I use inches. And go ahead and type in your target distance. Just type in 1. Now, what you have to do to measure or test what your DPI is, you're actually going to have to move your mouse, your physical mouse in real life, right, on your mouse pad, estimate around whatever this target distance is. So for me, the target distance is 1 inch. So when you want to move it is when you click and hold this red reticle or circle here, the exact or estimated distance of 1 inch or whatever your target distance is. Go ahead and click and hold and go ahead and measure it to be about whatever it is. So as you can see, I've measured that out to be whatever that distance is. So remember, you need to move your mouse, your actual physical mouse, when you click and hold this reticle or circle dot here. So go ahead and move the reticle to what you believe to be an inch in real life, not an inch on this digital ruler here, and it's going to tell you what the DPI is. What I found that if you measure it right, actually physically measure it right on your actual mouse pad, it's going to come within 50 to 100 of the actual DPI of your mouse. Now, I actually have installed the Logitech gaming software on my PC because I use a Logitech G502 mouse. If I click a specific button on my mouse, it shows me that my DPI is set to 1600, 1700, 2200, and you can have presets. Now, this is all dependent on the mouse that you use. So I recommend if you use a Logitech, just download and install the Logitech gaming software, and you can set exactly what you want your DPI to be. But if you do want to check it, you can go very easily to this little option here, move it about an inch like you see here, and you can see my DPI is, around 1700. And if I click it here on my setting, you can see that it's around 1700 on the gaming mouse. If you have any questions, put those down below. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.